In 2014, Apple began working on Project Titan with upwards of 1,000 car experts and engineers developing an electric vehicle at a secret location near the company's Cupertino headquarters. The Apple Car project has shifted and changed multiple times over the course of the last several years due to internal strife and leadership issues, but development is on track. Though 2016 rumors suggested Apple had shelved plans for a car, by 2020, it was back on. Apple is now rumored to be working on a fully autonomous self-driving vehicle that will not require user intervention to drive, going further than any other car manufacturer to date. It's a highly ambitious project, and rumors indicate that Apple wants to design a car with no steering wheel and no pedals. Apple's AI and machine learning chief John Chinandria is heading up the Apple Car project, and Kevin Lynch, known for his work on the Apple Watch, has also joined the car team, and it's said to be largely responsible for Apple's push toward a self-driving car. There's a high-powered Apple design chip in the Apple Car, and it is the most advanced component that Apple has developed to date. It's made from neural processors that can handle the incredible AI load needed for an autonomous vehicle. TSMC is expected to manufacture the chip, and that's the same company that makes chips for the iPhone, iPad, and Mac. Because Apple has no experience with car manufacturing, it will need partners to produce the vehicle, and Apple is said to be working on securing partnerships in the automobile industry. It is not yet known who Apple will work with, but it has held discussions with Hyundai and other companies. The Apple Car has been described as Apple's next star product, with Apple able to offer better integration of hardware, software, and services than potential competitors in the automotive market. The Apple Car is likely to be marketed as a very high-end model or significantly higher than a standard electric vehicle. In June of 2017, Apple CEO Tim Cook spoke publicly about Apple's work on autonomous driving software, confirming the company's work in a rare candid moment. Apple doesn't often share details on what it's working on. But when it comes to the car software, it's harder to keep quiet because of regulations. Since early 2017, Apple has been testing self-driving vehicles on public roads in California, using several 2015 Lexus RX 450 SUV lease from Hertz. The SUV have been spotted on the streets of Cupertino, host of sensors and cameras as Apple prepares its self-driving software, and testing has ramped up over the years. Apple has more than 60 test vehicles out on the road. Apple is aiming to launch its autonomous car by 2025. But given the ambitious nature of the project, it might not make that target date or could ultimately see the project delayed. We still have years to go before an Apple car is ready to debut, and we'll likely hear much more about the project as Apple will need to seek deals with a whole new set of supply chain partners in order to manufacture a vehicle. Bloomberg's Mark Kerman in late 2021 broke the news that Apple has decided to go all in on its car project, designing a fully autonomous vehicle. Apple is refocusing its car project around a self-driving vehicle that will require no interaction from the driver, a goal that other car manufacturers like Tesla have yet to achieve. Apple was pursuing two vehicle paths, one with limited self-driving capabilities and a second with full self-driving functionality. And Apple has now decided to pursue the second path under the leadership of Kevin Lynch. Apple wants to design a vehicle that does not have a steering wheel or pedals, with an interior focused on hands-free driving. According to Bloomberg, Apple has discussed a design that would be similar to the lifestyle vehicle from Canoo. In this car, riders sit along the sides of the vehicle rather than in standard front and back seats. Apple may not be able to remove the steering wheel, however, as it could be useful to have available in an emergency situation. Clear if Apple's ambitious design plans will pan out, so it could ultimately be more similar to a traditional car. In order to release a vehicle without a steering wheel or brake pedal, Apple hoping to get exemptions from the U.S. National Highway Traffic Safety Administration. Apple is aiming for an ambitious design that is unlike any existing car, according to a report from The Information. Former Apple design chief Jony Ive is involved with the project as a consultant, and he believes the Apple car team should lean into the weirdness of the vehicle's design and not try to hide its sensors. The car is said to feature four seats that face inward, allowing passengers to have face-to-face conversations with one another. Plus, it has a curved ceiling that resembles the roof of a Volkswagen Beetle. Apple designers are testing a trunk compartment that raises up for easy access and then lowers back down when not in use. The designers have also considered large seat back screens that raise and lower. Apple has considered designs with a large iPad-like touchscreen in the middle of the vehicle, which would not be too dissimilar from the design of Tesla vehicles. Users would be able to interact with the central panel, and it would be integrated with Apple's current devices and services.